All right, we are in downtown Kalkaska, Michigan, and Grayson and ILona, I got a question for you.
What?
Do you guys want to see a really big brook trout?
Yeah!
Follow me. How nice! Look at the artwork done on that. That is so beautiful. I mean, this thing is so detailed. That is unreal. Somebody's good at art. My gosh. Look at that brook trout. Oh, you know what? Let's get a coin. Come with me to the car. I'll get coins. Come on. Yeah, we'll make a wish. Come on. Get a coin. That last one, okay. All right. Come with Daddy. Okay, guess what? As the video goes, watch this. Have a penny. Have a penny. Let's go make a wish. Slow down. All right. Wait. Wait for it. Wait, Grayson. Wait. Wait, ILona. Wait. All right. We're going to make a wish on the count of three. You throw it in there.
Now?
Make a wish. Think of something you want. Okay, what do you want? When you get done making your wish, throw the penny in the fountain. Okay, one, two, three. He made his wish about you, ILona. Want to make your wish? What are you wishing for? Huh? Make your wish and throw your coin. Nice. All right. Grayson. Okay, I need you guys to throw it. Come here. I need you guys to throw it way up top when you're done making a wish. Make a wish. I'll make one with you. Did you throw it?
Yeah, I
wanted a lot. Throw it way up top. Make your wish. Ready? Daddy. All right, we made wishes at the Brook Trout Fountain. This says National Trout Memorial, Kalkaska, Michigan, 1966. Let's read what it's about. Come here. And listen, it was the summer of 1916. School was out, and Ernest Hemingway and a friend were on their way to the northern woods of Michigan to camp and fish. A steamer brought them to Frankfort, and from there, they hiked to Bear Creek. After having luck there, they rode trains to Borden River and then on to Kalkaska. From there, they hiked to the Rapid River for their last fishing and then returned to Kalkaska. Hemingway remembered the Kalkaska area, and years later, he created two stories set in that area, The Light of the World and The Battler. I had no idea Hemingway wrote about Kalkaska. How amazing. Yes. Now, can you guys get up there so I can take a picture? All right, we'll end this video for now. All right, Kalkaska downtown, the Brook Trout Memorial, out.